Hi, I'm Luke, and I'm stood in this huge underground structure in West London, West Ruislip, on the HS2 project, with the point where the trains will come from Birmingham, the north, and head into London through these tunnels behind me, and trains coming from London heading north towards Birmingham. The launch chamber is an underground box that allows the TBMs to drive at an angle into the ground to dig the tunnels. In the last 6 months, we've finished the capping beams along the top, excavated the portal out down to formation level, excavated the launch chamber and started building some of the base labs. We've constructed one of the launch chamber base labs. That was nearly 1,000 cubic metres of concrete placed in just under 16 hours, a huge undertaking. And then we've started assembling some of the tunnel boring machines as well. The concrete mix design we've got here uses a 70% cement replacement product in it, and that replacement product is a byproduct of other manufacturing processes, trying to reuse wastage from that whilst maintaining the quality and integrity of the concrete. That it reduces the overall embodied carbon within the concrete. In the last 6 months, a significant number of parts have been delivered from Germany to the site here to build the tunnel boring machines. And at the moment, we've got a number of cranes and SPMTs on site that are used to assemble TBMs like a big Meccano set.